Top of the zone. Fed to the right. Forsberg. Didn't like the look. Turned away. Ekholm at the line once more. Tolvanen getting a head start left wing. Shot bounces right to the rookie. And then a blast from Ekholm is blocked. And that one hurt Faksa. He gets up, limps to the bench as Dallas clears.
Man, both of them hurt. He took one up high, one in the leg. Not made it back out for the third period. He blocked two shots in a row on a Stars penalty kill. The first one caught him up high. The second one right in the skate laces. He went hobbling down the tunnel. And, I mean, he's the Stars' go-to guy a lot of the time on face-offs in the defensive zone. Jason Dickinson's had a good game in that regard here tonight. He's going to have to take a bunch of these, I would suspect.